was created by College Pond, wherein students used to discuss about admission process, about the admits and other such things. So that is where I found my roommates, and eventually, like, we decided that we are going to stay together and look for an apartment. One thing which we took into consideration is, so our lectures were at the School of Information Sciences, and Illinois is a pretty cold area wherein it snows in the spring semester. So that is why we tried to look for an apartment which was close to the university, and if it was not very close, we were looking for something which is at least close to the bus stop, so that it could be a bit easier for us to walk during winters. The rent and the cost of living is not very much high. So on an average, one can assume a rent of somewhere between $400 to $500, wherein one gets an individual room and a very good, well-furnished apartment with all the utilities. And the $400 to $500 does include the house rent, the Wi-Fi, water and electricity charges. I used to miss my parents a lot. I used to miss them a lot. So it was definitely not an easy process. But eventually I decided that I have to focus. I have to get things right over here. I was here for my education and other such things. So I tried to focus on my studies, on my part-time job, on finding a good internship and so on. So that's how it was definitely not an easy one. The education which I had in my home country was very good as well. So it's like, definitely on the basis of that, I worked in India for 3 years. So I think it was very good. But there are some differences, like in terms of the education pattern and everything. So I would say each one has its own pros and cons. You need to get adjusted to the surroundings. So I remember like in winters, I had a lot of breathing issues just because of dryness. So you give your body some time to adjust to the temperature and your surroundings. So 10 to 15 days prior to starting the course is, I would say, sufficient. The orientation of my course was really very good, wherein, you know, we got to know so many things about my university, like about my advisors, what is my course going to be. Wherein, you know, I got to know that each one is so approachable and what all opportunities I have. So it was definitely a good one. There are a lot of people from India. I don't know the exact count. So, but yes, there is definitely people from other parts of the world. Work experiences, it adds on a lot to your profile. So basically, it's like, you know, companies feel we already have that professional working experience, and surely it does assist you in all the academics of it. You know, just to relax a little bit and, you know, like have some free time, we just go and attend such events. Also, the university has very good gym and swimming and all these facilities which are absolutely free for students over here. So we have a health center over here wherein the students, like, we get everything absolutely free of cost over there. It's just that for medicines or anything, we might have to pay some copay. But apart from that, the facilities are really very good, which is absolutely covered by the insurance. And so I would say the one which is provided by the university is well.